Mind clothes itself in garments of its own making. Mind is the arbiter of life. It is the creator and shaper of conditions and the recipient of its own results. It contains within itself both the power to create illusion and to perceive reality. Mind is the infallible weaver of destiny. Thought is the thread. Good and evil deeds are the warp and woof and the web. Woven upon the loom of life is character. Make pure thy heart, and thou wilt make thy life sweet, rich, and beautiful, unmarred by strife.